Guys, what's up? This is Wild Gaming here, and today we're gonna be playing Lego Star Wars: The Skywalker Saga. Seizure warning. Oh wow. Okay, so, anyways, we're gonna be in this like video series thing. We're gonna be doing like 1, 2, 9, I believe. Some people might do it 4, 5, 6, and then 1, 2, 3. But I'd rather keep it like in chronological order. Been really hyped for this. So this is like the beginning of the game, like. Some dialogue.
Breathe. Now, reach out.
This is the weapon of a Jedi Knight.
An elegant weapon
for a more civilized age.
Look, the translations are amazing.
Good against the living, that's something else.
Take it. Find your friend.
We're like
Episode 1.
I will look nothing but
the hate.
No crime.
Episode 6, my favorite.
Fulfill your destiny.
And then 9.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Oh my god. And if this icon is shown, the game is saving. Okay, that's good. New game, of course. This is like my first time actually playing this. Like, I haven't played it before making this. So can you even go by the first one, or? Oh, you can. That's good. So you got the first one, Phantom Menace. Second one, Attack of the Clones. The third one, Revenge of the Sith. Fourth one, A New Hope. Fifth one, The Empire Strikes Back. Sixth one, my favorite, Return of the Jedi. Number 7, The Force Awakens. Number 8, The Last Jedi. And number 9, The Rise of Skywalker. So let's do the Phantom Menace. Let's try this one. Need help? Check out the hints and extras tab on the holo projector. Damn. A long time ago in a galaxy far away. Episode 1. The Phantom Menace. To settle the conflict. Yeah, I was reading the whole thing just silently. And those two Jedi Knights are basically Qui-Gon and Obi-Wan.
The ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in charge?
Sidious.
Of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
Okay, you can just pass right by through there. Oh. Wow. Use left and right, okay. Up and down.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Was there a way that I could change the vibrations? Controller, I believe. Okay, I think this is... wait. Gameplay options. Why didn't I thought of that? Okay, yeah, vibration. Oh, that I had to shoot there, okay. Naboo Space Trade Federation Battleship. I wonder if this is the same controls as Complete Saga. Or Force Awakens. I don't really remember playing Force Awakens. I played that like on the Nintendo 3D, I believe.
Welcome, Ambassadors.
Or 2D.
I am TC-14, at your service.
Cool.
We are greatly honored by your visit, Ambassadors. This way, please.
Bad. Whoa. How do I sprint? Oh yeah, so this... basically the same things. So yeah, there was like a sprint option thing and I do not know how to do that. Anyway, let's just follow him.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, Ambassadors.
Where's Obi-Wan? Oh, there you are. Anyway, so how can I like switch characters? Forgot to do that. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay.
Make yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
So there's like a bit of training in a way. What the?
No, he said gas up. No, he said.
That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus.
I believe there was something like
we
that.
We need
in
to get out of
this
here.
Other. Oh, wow. Can't run away from me, bro.
So much for the negotiations.
A lightsaber should make short work of that blast door.
Or we could simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
Uh-huh. Okay, that worked. Oh, so that's how you can sort of run.
Yeah.
Oh, there goes that. So what do we have to do now?
Over there. It's an invasion.
Yeah, there goes our ship.
We have to go down to the planet and warm in the boom. Let's stow aboard one of the ships.
Okay, so the prototype's too late. Whoa. Jar Jar.
Oh no!
Away! Get out of here!
Oh my god.
Mr. Fort Jar Jar Binks! Mr. Your humble servant!
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Lego comedy at its finest.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the crew of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagunga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry.
All right, then. Sorry, Jar Jar, didn't mean to hit you there, buddy.
Well, we're going underwater, okie day? All my warning you, Gungans no like outsiders. So don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Wait, hold on. How can I? Just want to know, like, how it works, how everything works. Change character. Oh. I do not know what that was.
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
Hey, all day, Captain Topples. Mr. Back.
Not again, Shacha. You, sir, go into the bosses. You, sir, if big doo-doo this time.
Oh, whoa.
Come on, man. Just want to show you everything here. I can pay money out of this.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless.
These yellow things. I'm guessing if you fall down there, you die. Something like that. Attack jump.
Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf. He crashed into boss's personal Heba Libba Bongo.
He's a total. That was accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took in his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles.
Yeah, that's on you, man. What am I supposed to do here? Oh. Sorry, Obi-Wan. Can't even get up from there now. Anyways, I was able to do something. I think he's having the time of his life. Warned a Naboo.
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall not like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Core.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
I can use some. Hey, what now? Oh, there's something in the game. Levels. So this is like a level. All right then. Where do we need to go? Down there. The way to go down there is by jumping. Okay, you can get. Wait, what? No. I was trying to get rid of the lightsaber. Alright then. So you gotta do this now, bro.
You're crazy going to planet Core. Here's a Yusabongo. Whenever you're ready to get a crunchin'.
All right then. Okay, start. Well, technical difficulties. Now there's a level happening. Oh, that's a weird looking fish. Yeah, we have something to do there.
Don't worry, the Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot!
Yeah, not happening, bud.
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan! There's always a bigger fish.
I forgot about that. Beacon number two.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back.
Wait, Mark.
Full speed ahead.
Mr. Told you the planet war was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
Man, I'm trying to get that mini kit over there.
Find the queen. Victory.
Stupid chair.
Now, well.
Some level. Oh, there's gonna be an animation. Should have skipped that. Down. Press this. Core upgrades. All that to unlock speedy sprinters and a kyber board. There's 225 mini kits in this whole game, I believe. Now let's do another level. And it doesn't last long.
Oh no, sir! The mechanics has the queen!
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship is docked in the hangar, that gives us some time to intercept them.
You safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar, this way.
You're the guy's bomb bag!
Here you go, Yink.
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
Where are we heading now, boys?
More droids!
Don't let them get away!
Alright, I got this. That's it? Alright. Oh, what's down here? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Wait a minute. Oh, there's that jump. Oh, I love that jump. I don't know, why would I do? Wait a second. Wait a minute, I just saw something. This is something to do with how women can jump pretty fast. Let's see if I can just collect this real quick. Just wanna see if I can just put them out there. There you go. Alright, I'm coming.
Capture the queen!
Your majesty,
that is gonna happen. Time to decapitate these guys. That wasn't me, Jar Jar, that wasn't me. Don't worry. Give me them coins.
Stop right there.
Oh, this is where the ships are. I know what that triangle thing was for, but what's up, man? Ships. Cool. Character. I didn't got a snap, okay. What's she doing?
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
Continue story, okay. So what, we're going to Tatooine now?
There's the blockade! Shield generator's been hit!
Yeah, definitely. R2.
Power's back! That little droid did it!
That easy? Okay.
There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Yeah. Alrighty.
Tatooine, you say?
Any suggestions on where we should land? Come on.
Let's ask about. Okay, so you can't really control this. But can you? Guess you can. It's all relaxing, peaceful, cool. Tatooine, most of us buff. Oh, look, a bantha.
Wait! Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Orsa, are you, sir?
I'm Padme. One of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea.
Who is that? She was the queen.
The queen wishes
it. She is the queen.
Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
I haven't seen Phantom in Phantom Menace. I do not know. I guess that can be destroyed.
I know what you need. You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy some confidence, no fooling.
What? Oh, he was lagging a bit. No, one more. Yeah, it was hard to catch them back in today's. That was like complete saga. See, but you know.
I don't know nothing about no ship repairs. Hey, how's about you head down the street here and take in a pod race or two? Much more exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I tell you what.
Nah. I just really want to get this over with.
Let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
Okay, the question is, where is it? Yeah, I'm too lazy to do this. I'm just gonna run over some people, but how am I collect all this money, will ya? Yeah. Good money. Good little stocks.
Hey! Subadanaga!
I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
Republic carries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bunta Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then.
Deal!
He's okay.
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Alright, so then we just go through here, I'm guessing. Go to Mos Espa, Grand Arena, and enter the race. That shouldn't be too hard, should it? So just around here, basically. Star level. I never understood the level system. You can tell which levels you're going to do and like which is the next level. No, I'm just gonna... I'm liking the change. Oh,
no. That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim to...
Shabba. Zabulba.
Young Anakin Skywalker, a local boy.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel, don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
All right, then. I remember how hard these levels were.
And there goes Skywalker. He'll be hard pressed to catch up to the leaders today.
Yeah, they're still a bit hard.
They're heading into the Mushroom Mesa. Now these are mushrooms I wouldn't want a mouthful of.
Jubilego de Mushu.
I remember them in like third person, now it's first person. Keep hitting stuff.
Lap one complete. Just two more to go. If they can survive them. Ouch! Odie Mandrell's ring has ended early. You hate to see it. There goes Skywalker's power suckling.
I'm never gonna win unless I reattach it.
So I have to press square. I'm just doing this by memory at this point.
What now?
Come on, let's do this, let's do this. We've got this.
Dang.
or symbol bar.
It's Skywalker! The crowd are going nuts!
Oh, that was some type of race. Oh. Well, Jar Jar's experiencing so many things.
You knew the boy was going to win. Somehow you knew it.
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Credits we have.
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee!
Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Yeah.
Master Anakin.
I should
have it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh,
back when he was gray. The Bunta Eve Classic. So that's a level. That's just gonna be that chip. New characters will be Anakin, Gano, C-3PO.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here, he's no liking Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Obi-Wan, muy muy grumpy Jedi.
Well, I'm confused now. Okay, there. Wait a minute. So, like, DBA, for example, by rumor. Yeah, I do not understand that. What can I become the character? Oh, there's costumes. So this is the Jedi cape, tattoo in disguise, and then so if I just want to equip them. What now? Okay, but he was just here, I think, right? Nothing to do with this. Oh, do that.
I am unable to help, but another solution will reveal itself, I'm sure.
He can.
I just can't do it. I wish I could.
Wait, he can? I think I might know. Do I have to like find a droid or something? Then force mind or something? Too better, I have to wait until I actually get something. Alright then, so this is probably one of those things that I can't really do at this moment to like get a character, and then I learn how to actually equip a character. So I don't know when this particular episode ends. Now I can make other parts to it, you know. So most likely I might just finish at this point. But let's just see if it's like part of the story or something, I might just continue. It all depends.
I've received an update since
Cross Planet Transit Service. We'll get you where you need to be, or as legally close as we can get you.
I could just ride that for fun, like, right now. Continue story, I guess. Once it starts, like, a new level...
Anakin, drop this! Oh! Gooder fish!
Seriously?
Go! Tell them to take off!
So my joy just keeps getting hurt. I guess that's one way to solve it.
Finally, we have what? There you are. Finally, we have revealed ourselves to the Jedi. Follow them, my young apprentice. You know what to do.
You okay?
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been a Sith Lord.
And I'm guessing... There. This is not bad. I'm liking how the whole game is in general now. This transitions, graphics, like it's a Lego game. The graphics are amazing. Coruscant, the Federal District.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi.
Wait, why not? Queen Amidala. Okay, I'll continue the story.
It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so
she doesn't look interested
as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there?
Yeah, she doesn't really look that interested. Now she looks up.
The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice.
Wait a minute. Why does he sort of remind me of Cad Bane? Probably the same species.
Ah, here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting. Until then.
Oh, we're done. Okay.
I can get you where you need to be. Where will it be?
Yes, this one.
You're all set. Drive safely.
Wait, what about the? Okay, I guess we can just leave the others there. And they'll just probably randomly spawn the enemy. Yeah, they randomly spawn.
Ah, there you are. Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Continue story. Not a bad photo. Not a bad photo. Okay, so I just cleaned my dress at this point. Let's see, so what does he do? Does he also use a fist? Oh wow. Now that's something. Alright, so let's just get on with this. Wookiees.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Millennia Falcon episode. Okay, I couldn't read that far.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You also not knowing a boss like me, sir? He's a stubborn like a famba.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
Sure.
You ready to hit the tracks?
Guess in London, pal.
Enjoy your trip!
At this point, I just don't know where to stop. Who's that? Oh, that was some playing point, just an NPC. Yeah, you have no use to me, bro. No use to me at all. Yeah, I can be a random citizen too. maybe not. Let's just admire the statues for a sec. This looks cool. The other one? Looks pretty similar. Looks like a something on the back, I believe. Oh, there's...
Why, I haven't seen one of these since I was a boy.
Take a look at the view. Feels nice. Sort of reminds me of the Death Star, a bit like the floor. Yeah. Even though it's just tall buildings. There's Naboo, Coruscant, and Tatooine. I forgot what's Coruscant. I forgot now. Hyperspace. So relaxing, so smoothing, I guess. It's amazing. How do I look, boy, bro? I'm looking like I'm ready to do so many things. Okay, I might have to pass to this way, that wouldn't be stuck there. Let's just go down. Let's probably stop at the end of the whole movie. I wanna see how this goes. For our first video of the series. I think it'll look cool. So yeah, the version I got of this game is the deluxe edition, which pretty cool because it has this Luke Skywalker minifigure with a milk with blue milk. Then I got it in GameStop, so it has this whole Dameron Lego thing.
I pray the boss Nass is still
pretty
here.
Cool.
Let's visit his throne room.
Right then. Oh, so that's how I can switch characters. My threads were not built for all this going up and down selves between bubbles. But if I don't deliver this message, more threads will be the least of my worries. Right, Gongan? Yeah, sure. Thanks, partner. Here's the data log with the message. Okay. Okay, so he has a spatula. So I'm guessing somewhere in the... Okay. Due to some little technical difficulties, this, sort of... automatically stopped recording. So yeah, what I was saying is I think he has a spatula, so I believe it has something to do with cooking. This bubble. There's that thing there. Just have to get up there. Second time, okay. Oh, so that's how you climb. So I believe this is how I can get that inside. Nope, that's not how you get it. Either way. Just do this. I don't know where the others are. Just spam me this yellow blaster. Oh wow. This is good, this is... I like this.
There's nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course.
Who can hide them? When in trouble, go to sacred place. Mechanics no find them there. Follows me.
Okay then. Oh. Say the judge is ahead of me. See the he's all the way back. So about the sacred place, what even is it? I'm just gonna take a quick stop over here to see what they have. Nobody here. Go here. See who's here. There you go. Simple. What's this? Come to think of it, I don't know if that was something that had those in the other one that I was trying to get up. Okay. Let's stop fooling around and let's get to this thing. Whatever they want me to do. B-Wing Starfighter, which I believe was in the 8th, if I'm not mistaken. The 8th. Yeah, I think so. Other sacred places like in
over here
forest.
This about the secret entrance. We should be needing secret key to get in sacred place. Lisa know it wrong.
It's like in the middle
somewhere.
Of nowhere.
Here we are. But it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter sacred place.
So not no more.
Talk about using red your head.
Green
this is
one.
The boss not be this way.
All right.
Jar Jar Binks, you better have some good reason for bringing outsiders to sacred place. Who, sir, this?
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala.
No, I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am.
Oh, yes.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary
yes,
to protect myself.
Know.
If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe. We shall be friends.
head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
What do you mean by that?
The Gungans will do their part. But if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help!
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like...
He's still chewing up charges. Oh, I have to deal with the triangle. Okay, no time to waste. Disordered. Alright.
Fancy learning something new?
Wait a minute. I've just been given an
update.
Oh, so this is one of those things. Okay, so this will not work. Just stay there. Yes. I think this could work. There you go. And that's... I don't know if that was like what out of 300 or something. Space suit. Wait, that's 7, I think. Just testing my knowledge over here.
Annie, find cover! Quick!
Killing spree.
To your ships!
You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
Isn't there a ship? Isn't there a ship like next one? The Fates, I think it's
called. We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Remember your training, Obi-Wan.
Oh yeah, this is similar to the last one. Ha ha ha! for me.
He's fleeing.
Yeah, I can see it, and I can see that he's fleeing.
We have company.
Don't you dare run away from me, bro. Seriously? Hold on, I just want to collect this quick little thing. I thought I saw a mini kit.
More droids, Master!
Seriously?
Backup has arrived! Roger, roger!
Up on it. Well, that sort of worked. Smart.
He's playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away.
So I need to build a bridge.
Quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach it.
Bye-bye. Do I have something else to do with this? Whoa. What? Yeah, I have no idea what to do. Okay, there you go. Have to go a bit more closer. Oh, I have to put it there. I feel stupid now. Who's targeting on me? Stuff here, I'm just gonna check just to make sure. So give me the money. Is that what I think it is? These were fun. I think this is something that looks like a free play. Shall us just get on with it? It's not lollygag or something like that. Yeah, no. Oh, so I just used that too. Let's do this. Airstrike. Probably just, I can just go through this side.
These barriers are very dangerous. Use caution. Protest. And we shall manually open it.
Yeah, I'll be one. Let's not be lazy over here. We've got the force. I'm gonna be stuck
again. Again.
Patience, my Padawan. We will overcome this obstruction.
Hey, this is the wrong one. This is the wrong one. Nope. No. And to get this, you must. Oh, yeah, okay. No, wait, this goes there. This goes there. And then this goes there. Okay.
Obi-Wan, raise your lightsaber. Our battle resumes.
It's kind of realistic as Qui-Gon's in the beginning. I think Obi-Wan's in another barrier.
We're wearing him down, Master.
Force is with us. We will prevail.
Slow motion. What? You have to do him like that.
Obi-Wan, promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
Why do they have to make that so funny?
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Personally, your occupation here has ended.
After her, this one's a decoy.
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
We gotta do something, R2!
Yeah.
It's a lot of money, Kylan.
Why couldn't he get his own ship?
Oh, Gungan warriors, we shall ready to do us a part.
Oh, I need that.
We're warriors. We're a grand army.
General Jaja, we must be making our way to the battlefield.
Better come on. Free play unlocked. Yeah, not yet. Not a single minikin. Darth Maul. Darth Maul, cape and no cape. Enjoyed.
Now, Jaja, we so must join the others.
Yes, sir. Missa know where they go. Follow Missa.
Wait. Darth Vader. How do I get the other thing? The other one. Alrighty. It's a fast little boy.
Yoo-hoo! Me don't need and use helping over here.
All of you, sir, we sir must hurry.
Captain,
we sir going.
Jaja, we sir must help them sir load the wagons. Look around for the boomers.
Okay, day. Yosa can count on me, sir.
It's just his tongue is just. Oh my god.
Misa need this mama out. Big lock would never move.
What? I don't even know what I actually did. No, no, let me just pull this.
Misa need this farmer out of the way, so Misa can get in the boomer's back.
Okay, now I should just keep talking here. Oh wait, I have to go in the back.
Keep this in. Very shiny.
Ah! So I just need to find more. And that's basically it.
Ho ho! You've so found on them all. Well done. Now we shall ready for battling.
All it done. Times for a well-earned resting.
Jaja, we shall have to get going. Battle awaits.
Yeah, there's no such thing as resting in this. At this point.
Starting up the shield.
Seriously, Jar Jar. Yeah, there are several ones.
You're so scary!
Jar Jar! We shall must load the last catapulties!
Misa should have stayed in Otokunga!
Don't be afraid, Frog Judger! Go and get him!
This looks very, very safe. Not!
Go into catapults, Judger!
They've seen those also.
Heavy them, sir, for the boomer!
Oh, shit, now I can't do it. Wait a minute. What did the other one? What did the other one go?
Let's miss ahead!
Coming! There's five of those black things. Sometimes you just gotta use a fist, you know?
Boy, pull that this way!
Now if I'm the other two. Something bad's gonna happen. Yeah, exactly.
Catapults are broken!
What if we squish it together and make big catapults?
Mini kids. So, what do you want me to do there? You either jump or you fall. I'm just shooting randomly at this point.
Ah, so close!
First I'm done, just need this.
Nearly, but also right!
Do I get coins from this?
Oh, that guy hits them! Sorry! Miss a doo better!
Hey, now! Fine.
Both ones in deep doo doo now!
We shall not fight! Never back him down! No giving up, General Jaja! Miss a think of something!
I give up!
Even his ears brought to there.
Why don't you get us off this autopilot?
Dinosaurs.
You did it, R2! Look!
Just went to goodbye. Not a true Jedi, but hopefully we can get a true Jedi on this. This was those big ships, I'm guessing. Dang. Okay, so where's that level thing? There you are. Public cruiser, yeah, that's that was in the beginning of the
this
movie thing. Like in the beginning of the video.
Go back. Wagon told me to stay in this cockpit, so that's what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, but I'm gonna tell you to actually.
Let's get in close. Bye.
But oh well. Some more of those things.
I'd like to see some Bulba do this. What a shot!
These are just notes.
It's working, R2! It's working!
Four more. Three more. Two more. One more.
We aren't gonna stop this thing from the outside. We gotta get in to do real damage.
This kid sounds British for some reason. I don't know. Do a nice old spin.
Just like racing through Arch Canyon! I'm trying to stop!
Those fighters that make it inside the battle station, target any and all power cores. I repeat, target any and all power cores.
Alright, R2, we're looking for power cores.
Oops, this is not good.
Yeah, man, you're doing good, bro.
Whoa! There are so many droids! Hey, you're right! We should shoot those power cores!
There you go.
Look, one of ours out of the main hold.
The control ship has been destroyed. Look.
They are broken.
Bowling.
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
So Qui-Gon can
always use. Two there are.
Wow.
A master. And an apprentice.
Oh, Jojo. The Phantom Menace is now complete. Now this shall have two Jedi. That's a lot of money. Yeah, well. So the last would be the changes and the mini kits. I'm missing two of the mini kits. Nobu Starfighter and none other characters. Millennium Falcon. You completed your first episode, congratulations. Save this episode again to revisit levels in replay mode. Play a setting character you unlock to discover new mini kits and challenges, but that's not all. Galaxy Free Play. Select this mode to explore the galaxy areas you deserve in this replay without an understanding. Yes. That's cool. Alright, so then in the next episode, next video basically, we'll do Attack of the Clones and then Revenge of the Sith, New Hope, Empire Strikes Back, Return of the Jedi, Force Awakens, Last Jedi, and then we'll end the series thing with the Rise of Skywalker. But what if I tell you that's actually not gonna be the end of this YouTube series? There's gonna be like the whole DLC thing. It's gonna be fun. Honestly, this was fun just playing the whole game and stuff. Like, I love it. I was excited for day one. So hyped to finish the whole game. Anyways, this is Wild Gaming with the new LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. I'm Wild Gaming, and peace.